Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
No doubt, Michael. Triple H versus Brock Lesnar in 2013. The Rock versus Mankind in 1999. Both classics. But the all-time best has got to be Undertaker versus Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 26.
Yeah, I hate to disagree with you, Corey, but Stone Cold Steve Austin against The Rock at WrestleMania 17. Up high!
Superhero, Nikki A.S.H.
No other way to put it. This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach?
And AJ Styles has been eliminated. AJ Styles has been eliminated.
What a chancery. Of this match that superstars must be concerned with.
This is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match.
Uh-oh, there it is! The clutch is in! And he may have been eliminated.
So the hold. Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though. Hard whip into the corner. Wow, what a drop kick.
Going up top.
Are you kidding me?
6:30. And a final elimination. This one's over.
Here is your winner, Ricochet.
This matchup is treacherous. Both.
Now with Ortiz.
And this one is over.
Here is your winner, Finn Balor.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there. An elimination tag team match certainly puts a unique spin on Clash.
A competitor has been eliminated.
The competitor's out with that.
Catches the leg. Dragon screw.
That was mounted with punches. And not. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh, look at this. German suplex.
And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Shelton hit.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Up and down the highway.
Shelton Benjamin has been eliminated.
From Cedric. Did you hear that impact? Just a neck breaker. Ouch.
Really just laying it in.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Enabled to counter. Certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Oh, did you hear the impact?
A
okay already. We get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back.
Cedric Alexander, Lombard.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners. Shelton Benjamin, Bobby Lashley, MVP, and Cedric Alexander.
Overcoming all those superstars. Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to...
She's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
God, damage to the body. Elbow smash. Oh, using the rope to their advantage.
Punishing their opponent. Face buster. You establish dominance.
Tamina sidesteps that.
Oh, right to the side of the face. Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash. Axe handle finds the mark. Headed to the top now.
Tamina about to fall.
Raquel Gonzalez has been eliminated.
She will wisely return to the ring now. Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this. Powerbomb. And now she's looking to go top rope.
Ooh. Up high.
And cross body.
Throwing all caution to the wind.
Looking bad for her here.
Tamina about to fall.
Spin. Tamina with a victory. Certainly no easy.
Bell rings and we are off in this
Alexander Wolf.
Huge. An emphatic victory.
This was as dominant a win as... Rulebook is nowhere to be seen.
First with a reverse STO. Serious jeopardy for Ray.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be...
Hung across the top. It's over. All in a nice work.
Here is your winner, Liv Morgan.
And that seemed like a... This is it. No disc. And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Mandy Rose.
No other way to put it. The bell rings on this elimination tag team match. This will go a long way.
Montez Ford has been eliminated.
Belly to belly suplex.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel.
Kick to the gun.
Absolutely glorious. Has been eliminated. Dolph Ziggler has been eliminated.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Impressive performance and victory. Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be only...
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt. Draped upside down in a tree of woe.
Attack to the midsection.
Right up against his face.
Come on. Boom, right across the small of the back.
Rules are simple in an elimination match. Each fall brings the number of competitors down until there is only one winner. And trying to dwindle those numbers down, you're going to see Kane and Undertaker. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Farouk and JBL.
This is where I would just hang back and let everyone else rip each other to shreds. Stay out of sight and out of mind, then come in and pick the meat off the bones.
Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Off the top rope.
Hung across the top rope.
Drop that bow.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Military press.
Ooh. Undertaker visualizing the end. Here it comes.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here are your winners, The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
Really putting the sports in sports entertainment. This is a duo that really practiced their teamwork.
Rules are simple in an elimination match. Each fall brings the number of competitors down until there is only one winner. And trying to dwindle those numbers down, you're going to see Orton and Riddle. And across the ring, we see Jey Uso and Jimmy Uso.
And each superstar has to be a top row.
Randy Orton has been eliminated.
Somehow, Orton is down.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no-disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second-guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Incredible. The tight-lipped German suplex. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Jay puts a stop to that. Chin lock, and now just rapid-fire punches. Oh, right to the kidneys. Uso. Uso!
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here are your winners, Jimmy and Jay.
Superstar.